strongest off their feet. Have fun.
How you doing? Bye. What do we got over here?
The nanite healing field regenerates tissue and recharges shields. Essential when taking on a difficult adversary.
Okay, cool, cool. That's helpful. Bye. Oh. That doesn't work twice, though. Mass driver. Huh. So it's basically a chemical shotgun that explodes on impact. Pretty cool. Some propaganda tower again. And for some reason, there's a floating orb in the middle of the air. Is there one over there? No. This is the next supply point over here. And we got that all down. I'll come for that later once I have enough militia men to cause a bunch of problems around the area.
You still got an active chem location, agent.
Yeah. I'm working on it. Or maybe you should know what. How far does the monorail go? The monorail starts from here to here, so I'll get cover here and here. And here, I think. It doesn't matter if I branch off from there. No. So I'd only get cover in two areas if I went for this monorail station with the turret to help me out. It actually might be more useful and then just sweep downwards. There's a lot of guys here.
Has returned. Eliminate the intruder and protect the Chimera.
Hey, how are you guys doing? Thank you for getting off my point. Wait, what the hell was that? Bolt thrower.
The boar slag bolt thrower. Industrial scale slugs of molten lead.
Cool. I might try that out later, but unfortunately these two guns are too good. Level 3. Move a little bit faster. And this one's just perfectly good for robots.
In recognition of your new level of agility, you are now authorized to use the experimental agency launch pad. You'll find it at your nearest supply point.
Sorry, Jimmy's gone. Here we go. Whee! Can you guys hit me? Well, I can't even lock onto you anyway. Hello, Mr. Robot. Hi. Whoop. Oh, jeez. Make sure I don't fall off. Oop. Oop. Oop.
Eyes up, Agent. Gun carriage inbound.
Excuse me, I'm gonna have to. Oh my, there's actually a lot of you.
Careful around electricity.
I try to be, but nope. No guarantees. Man, you guys just keep on popping out of the woodwork here. Can I help you, Mr. Sniper?
Appears to be intimidated.
I am not intimidated. I'm just trying to find my way around. And avoid getting shot at the same time, so. What the hell was that? Oh, turns on my mouth. That's not good.
Danger, danger, high voltage.
Defenses optimized and raised to full alert. All units, kill at will. Thank you.
Okay, thank you for throwing a box at me. Please stop throwing boxes at me.
At station masters.
The logistics network is escalating the response. Expect reinforcements.
At that date, Jesus. Well, I don't have anything to take out that shield.
Logistics units. There's a level 1 threat nearby. Move to neutralize.
I guess that works.
Now we've done it. Roxy's in a full-on existential crisis.
My stations. They have been torn from my network. I am no longer whole.
All units.
Agent, our actions have caused a surge through Roxy's defense systems.
Her central hub is vulnerable. Head over there and shut her down.
Where is she? Okay, in the monorail system. All the way in the terminus. Cool. Don't I still have an optional objective? I still have a couple optional objectives, so I won't do that. So they give you optional objectives, which I guess will weaken the state that she's in. But at least we got the turret now, and I'm trying to find my way up here. There we go. Alright, well. Alright, let's take these Doom Buggies for a ride. I'm gonna take this one.
Your stable grows. New vehicle added to your inventory.
Evening, gentlemen. No medic. Okay, driving in this. Cool, I got the agency spider. I'm done with this.
Now you've got access to an all-terrain spider. Go off-roading, up buildings, anywhere you need to deliver justice. And did I mention it can jump?
A sneeze right there.
Still got targets in the quarry. Let's find them and scrap
them. You've got enemy reinforcements inbound to your location.
Alright, enemy reinforcements. I got myself a healing field. Everything's pretty much a-okay. Except for these guys.
Ah, the jackhammer. This bad boy fires a spread of explosive projectiles. You're gonna love it.
Oh, it's
picking up incoming units. Buzzard drones.
Stop it.
Keep hitting those containment tanks.
That's pretty ill-effective, if I say so myself. I guess that.
Burn, baby, burn!
Agency threat located. You guys stand in orders to terminate on site.
Now that's my kind of chemistry.
Right, 4 to 17. Left. At least each one goes down in at least two.
I love the smell of toxic fumes in the morning. Wreck it all. Every tank.
Okay.
on us. We cannot wait.
No.
Attention, units. Target is in the red zone.
Good to know that medics can do the same thing as I can do.
Awesome. You can now charge your melee to smash enemies into next week.
Cool guy.
Agent, you're now ready to deliver the flying fist. Charge your
melee to smash
enemies into next week.
You know, I don't know if I'm willing to try this out, but I can't even punch in the air, so it doesn't work. Up! Nope, don't throw that at me, please.
Still a lot of heavy machinery to trash. Get to it.
Tracking an active agency threat. Converge on my coordinates.
Hey! Ash! Shotguns over there. I don't care.
Crush that valve and the enemy's dreams with it.
All I gotta go is for your valve. I don't even have to worry about you guys. I'm even damaging in the first place.
These guys were stockpiling Chimera like there's no tomorrow. But honestly, I'm starting to look forward to tomorrow. Thanks to you, Agent.
Damn it! I'm trying to, like, get the ground punch in, like...
Hit the active machines. It's the only way to shut this place down.
You guys decided to lock yourself in there, so... Okay.
Whoa, I like this weapon.
Escalated to threat level 2.
Threat level rising, Agent. Be prepared for heavy industry reinforcements.
You're getting under Vargas' skin, so she's going to make it as uncomfortable as possible.
Yeah, probably. I'm prepared for every type of situation, aren't I?
Is in our sights. Open fire.
Oh, you're the mech again.
We're tracking a mid-level threat to nearby industry assets. Neutralize it.
Seriously, what the fuck are you picking all these rocks up from?
Attention, units. Target is in the red zone.
Oh, hi guys. That's not gonna be good for my health.
Troops are down in the area. Proceed with caution.
Ah, not another one! Push, can I land on the top of your head? No.
On the way.
Yeah, I can see that. Thank you for letting me know. back up a little. They might not need some ammo. Can I make it all the way up there? Yep, yes I can.
Target located. Kill orders confirmed.
Way to make your presence known.
All I can do is just sit here and blow up everything else. And that was easy.
That's the North Crusher out of play.
Seemingly, that explosives don't have a issue with range. It works out pretty nicely. Well, they still seem like they have damage drop-offs. Anything else afterwards? Let's see. Got a whole bunch of other things to do. Another crusher. Pipeline. Another crusher. Whatever that is. And whatever the hell that is. So. Here. Oh, wait, no. You gotta go up here first. And I think I'm gonna go for the propaganda tower. And see if I can't I thought I got that one. There's a DNA somewhere around here, so I gotta look out for that too. But I think I'm gonna go for the prisoners and go for the propaganda tower to make it a little bit more easier myself.
Hey, we've got industry drones on the way.
Geronimo!
Now we're seeing the crack security troops. Watch out. Don't play around.
Yeah, you deal with yourself being caught on fire. I'll be here.
Yes. Those guys will regroup with the militia and be ready when we need them.
Let's head to that propaganda tower.
You're using those thrusters well. Good. They'll come in handy down the line.
Squad and neutralize the attack.
Yeah, but I can't use it like twice.
Hey, we've got industry drones on the way.
I just see a man and oh my, this is gonna be a little bit different. Oh yeah, there he is.
Attack drones have gone dark.
But you can cheat the system.
Some of the platforms have exposed controls. Target them and you will make the platforms rise.
Yeah, I don't need the platforms to rise. I can just kind of sit on the edge. Whoa, 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 whoa. Hurt herself here. Come on, let's get up there. That was lucky. Where am I?
Scanning for the agent.
Whoa. Don't dip out on me like that.
Hey, I'm getting word from the civilian underground. When you took over that propaganda tower, the locals took notice. People are still scared, but the militia's rising.
Hey, Jack. You may recognize me from other agency insertions in the crime-ridden hellhole. The fact that they're hearing this right now means the agency is already inside the city. That's right.
One! Two! Oh! Shit, I overshot that. I didn't realize it would go that far anyway. Okay, so those are all those vehicles.
We call this lightning because it strikes in a flash. It's the speediest frame we've ever engineered.
Oh, I can pick it up too. Nice.
And it's just one of the forms this baby can take.
Ah.
Still got active chem targets churning away nearby.
Yeah, I know you got my six.
Pro tip, assholes. Protect your regulator cells.
I want this station operational at all times. Do not let me down.
You might stop hitting me with that, whatever that chem stuff is.
Agency threat is active on site.
Your aggressive actions have landed you on Terra Nova's shit list. Enemy reinforcements are on their way.
Found the agent. Send in the hit squad.
Nova's system needs just the right pressure. Bust their valves, and the system will fail.
Where's the valve? First.
Keep it up. The more you hit Nova's industrial operation, the more we learn how it works.
What have you got?
We knew the network spanned the whole island. We didn't know about the unregulated line delivering Chimera straight to the industry tower.
What's Vargas cooking up there?
Don't know.
More explosives!
Yet. But it sure as hell isn't good. Wow. For a Nobel-winning scientist, Catala Vargas is out of her mind.
I told you. I fucking told you! The agency wouldn't lay down. They never do. They always fight.
I need you under control, Catala. Our final goal is within reach, but I need you to maintain focus and production.
Don't worry. You'll have your weapons, and the world will suffer.
Vargas has a host of toxic toys at her disposal, and it sounds like she's making more. Watch yourself, but don't let up.
They're not making more weapons of mass destruction to kill you, since they can't accomplish it via shooting bullets at you.